Ladies and gentlemen, I believe he deserves more than that. Please put your hands together for him. The reason why we have people stealing from this, stealing from that, stealing from this, they are announcing their name all over social media that they stole this, they stole that. If you ask me, I think maybe their parents did not beat them when they were small, when they thief. How many of you have ever stolen meat from the pot before? Don't lie. Don't lie. As in, if you are here, you have not stolen meat. You do not have a good childhood. I'm sorry. If you have stolen meat, just raise your hand. Don't worry, nobody will beat you. Only if your mother is beside you, don't raise your hand, just put it down. If you are stolen meat, raise it. Me. And first of all, let me tell you the stages. First of all, not like you mean to steal it, but you know there's this one meat in the pot that I have extra and I just do like this. So you first cut that one first. You now know that's where you're stealing starting from. Then you now study the shape of the meat. And now cut, okay, this one's straight. Let me cut another straight. Then after you take the whole meat. See, some of us, we know how to thief the meat that nobody will know. Especially if your mother is a Yoruba woman. And they have cooked the stew with ororo. And they put it in the fridge. You know everything will have freeze. So if you remove the meat, the hole will be there. You will now pour water just... Not like I steal, oh, but shall you know that when you now shake it, there are some kind of ororo that is very wicked. The ororo will now break. It will be like thunder strike inside the pot. Ah, no. Nowadays, I see children and I'm always amazed because you see a child and you wink at them. Nowadays, the child will wink back at you. In our own days, if you wink at the child will pause. It's like when you just wink, bam, because the wink, it means Juro Sibe. I asked one child recently, I said, what's the happiest moment in your life? This child, with boldness, the child told me, Uncle, I'm always happy when my mother smiles at me. Ha! My mother. If she smiles at you, you have died. You know how to smile, your mother will give it, they'll be like, oh, my God, it's a see, some of you say, you think that if something happens, you will not live long. But if you have a mother like my own, you know those beating your mother will beat you. They will tell you, oh, I will beat you. That mark I will give you. You will show your children. That's why now I know me, I'm just waiting for my children because I have plenty of the mark. Can you understand? So even if you say, Larry, well, it's not better for you, you die tomorrow. You say, like, I cannot die. My mother say, she beat me. I will show my children. I have the mark already. In this life, when your mommy says you should not do something, well, don't do it though. Because you don't know the beating that will kill you. See, it happened 2 decades to be precise ago. I was in my house. My mother said, Larry, don't play football on the road. I said, I'm here. So, because my neighbor, their daddy is a pastor, my neighbor now said, Larry, let's go and play. So, in my mind, it's like God is telling me that go and play ball. So, I now go follow Tunji. So, as we were playing, I now sight my mother from far. She was carrying 2 big nylon. She was bringing it to the house. It was in December. So I ran inside. God bless me. She did not see me. And she's caught inside. She said, Larry, come and go and grind the pepper. I now did the pepper. And you know, those days, we used to put pepper inside paint bucket. So I put it inside the paint bucket. As I was going, Tunji did not come here. It was when I've grind the pepper finished. Tunji now said, Larry, let's play. It's our set. As he said that thing, something inside me say, as you said, get it behind me, Satan. But I did not quickly talk because his dad is the pastor. It's Jesus that is talking. So, I now put my pepper down. I see we're playing 1-5-0-4. I cannot forget. 5-0-4, color brown to be precise. He passed. He now matched our post. When he matched the post, Sujin has said, Larry, JV, your pepper is heavy. I didn't know that was when devil started talking to me. I say yes. I now use my own pepper with my own hand. I put the pepper down. I measure 1, 2, 3. I measured 10 legs, ladies and gentlemen. As if that was not enough, Tunji now said, Larry, that post is not the lucky post. Let's go to the other one. So I was on this side. My pepper was on the other side. How many of you have watched Matrix before? You know that people used to freeze in Matrix. Well, it happened in real life. Oh. I fired one shot. The whole world paused. Nobody was moving. It was only the ball. As the ball was going, I run. I did not know that it's not me that run. That is my spirit. My spirit was not telling my body, Larry, if the ball touches the pepper, you will die, yo! You will die, yo! Ladies and gentlemen, before my body run, the boss touched the pepper. The pepper go up. When the pepper come down, everybody was talking. I did not even hear anything. I just went, ooh. All of a sudden, the only thing that came to my head, it was burial song. Because I know I've died already. I was just saying, Aopa de leti odo. As I was hearing that thing, I just used my hand to pack the pepper and the stone. I was not shouting, Moku, I have died, yo. Tunji was saying, Larry, let me go to your house and beg your mommy. I said, if you come to my house, my mommy will kill me and you together. So I just said, let me just go and die for all of us. As I was going, Moku, I have died, yo. Our father is like this. My mother said, Larry, you will not die in Jesus' name. You will live long. Me that I know what I have done. I said, I have died, yo. She give me water, I drink. She give me coke, I drink. She give me bread, I eat. I was taking everything because I know it's last supper. I will see that. So as she went to the kitchen, when she opened the paper, she called my food and said, I said, man, she said, we're cool, now. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. God bless you.